American Sarah Fisher became the first woman to drive a Formula One car in 10 years, breaking into a sporting arena normally dominated by men. Fisher, who competes in the American Racing League, was delighted with the opportunity to test a McLaren. To raise more public interest, McLaren opened the doors for female driver Sarah Fisher to experience the adrenaline of a Formula One car. The 21-year-old American drove the spare McLaren MP417, used as an additional car for their regular drivers. Fisher was delighted to be the first woman to drive an F1 car since Italian Giovanni Amati, who tried unsuccessfully to qualify for a race in 1992. She is the youngest and fastest woman ever to qualify for the Indy 500. Averaging more than 229 miles per hour.